Daniel approves of this music. Daniel Carmen joins us, owner and menswear buyer for Over the Rainbow. And Over the Rainbow is so trendy and cool. So if you like this music, you just made us cooler. Welcome back, Daniel.
Thanks for having me.
Now, we're talking about the fact that it is your second annual Denim Drive on right now through to February 16th.
Yep.
And I love the concept. You give a gently used or used pair of jeans to you guys, and they get 20% off brand new denim.
That's right.
Give a little, get a little.
Give a little, get a little. It's like rewarding people for helping the community. And we just try to help out. We consider ourselves community leaders at Over the Rainbow.
And then people tend to do that. You have so many jeans anyway. Give it to people who
Absolutely.
Need it, right?
Yeah.
And
yeah.
you get a discount on a fresh new pair like this one. Come on in, model
on,
number
Monica.
One. The boyfriend jean is still going strong.
Yeah, always makes a comeback for spring. They just make the fit better and better. You can see all the holes and the light colors. And it's lightweight, too, so you can wear it really, really easily no matter how hot it gets.
And you even though they're distressed, back in the day, people only wore these as a casual look. But you pair it with a little pom.
Well, yeah, we did that because we wanted to show people that you can dress this jean up, too. So you can wear it casually, and you can wear it out. And it just looks great.
Which I love. It's so L.A. You look
Absolutely.
Beautiful. Up next, the skinny jean has not gone away. People thought it would.
Nope. And if there's one jean that you have to have in your wardrobe, this is the one. That skinny, we call this the transition jean because
yes.
you can wear this straight from spring all the way to fall. And as you can see, on Marley, even though she's a little bit smaller, it's falling nice and clean.
Elongates.
Absolutely. And we actually tailored these four for Marley so that they wouldn't bunch up at the bottom. You know how women tend to buy mm-hmm. jeans and they leave them bunched? Make sure that they fall nice so that they hit the shoe. And again, the dark color, this is by Paige. And we have this in stock in all shades of blue right here.
And you don't just have the denim. You've got everything. You've got the accessories, the tops.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I mean, you can see the whole outfit. And it looks
great. The shoes, too?
And the shoes.
Oh,
yep.
very nice.
Absolutely.
Good to know. Up
right.
next, this is really cool.
Yep.
An awesome, you know, urban rocker look.
Yep, this is and with this jean, it's all about the details. You see the zipper pockets, the paneled knees, the zippers at the bottom, and also the color, right?
You could put your smartphone in those pockets.
Yeah, you can.
That's awesome.
But you see how, like, the color goes from black all the way to gray?
Yeah.
So you can wear it with a pair of chucks, or you can wear it with a pair of shoes like the other models were wearing. Actually,
Dress
all three
it up.
Of the jeans can be dressed up and dressed down at the same
the
time.
The pointed toe stiletto.
Beautiful skinny jean from J Brands. Like I said, available in a bunch of colors.
Okay, thank
Beautiful.
You so much. We cannot leave out the guys.
Nope.
Instantly I said, Winston needs the sweater. Winston's our little fashion guru. Love it.
Well, let's talk about the jeans. The jeans, this is a pair of nudies, and we call this the character jean. A lot of guys, they wear clean, dark shades in the fall,
mm-hmm.
so we kind of want to get them out of that for spring and give them something with a little bit more character. It could be lighter, it could be darker, and even though this is a little bit skinnier on Nigel, it's got a little bit of give. So if guys are afraid of getting narrower and narrower, don't be afraid. Because
it looks good.
Yeah, it looks good, and it's comfortable at
yes.
the same time.
And I love that shoe.
Yeah, and Nigel rolled it up with a pair of deck shoes, and we want to encourage guys in the spring, if they want to stylize, roll them up. It doesn't look bad, as long as it has the right pair of shoes.
And the best thing about Over the Rainbow, you help us put it all together, so you leave looking like Nigel. Thanks, guys.
Lots of people.
For more information,
you.
Support rainbowjeans.com at rainbowjeans416. Come on in. Let's take a look while we give all the information.
Yeah, this
hashtag love drive.
So this is our color denim, and we chose white. This actually isn't white. It's not like your baggy white bright resort pant. It's a little bit trimmer. It's actually textured. You see with the
yeah.
with the bottom, it's got a little bit of black in it. So you can dress it up. We put it with a really nice jacket and a nice pair of shoes, and it's just a nice contrast. And it's not in your face. It's
mm-hmm.
white, and it looks great.
It's subtle but clean.
Subtle but clean.
Yeah, well
yeah.
done. Participate until February 16th, guys. Bring in your old jeans. You're not going to wear them anymore. Get a 20% discount on some new ones, and it all goes towards United Way, and they need a ton of help, especially now.
Absolutely.
Thank
Help people
so
in need.
I'll be coming by. Tam, over to you.
Thank you.